Well, hey friends, I trust you are well. This is Mark from Demo Missions, demonstrating God's love by providing digital resources through social media to help you demonstrate the love of God to others. In other words, to help you make disciples. Well, that sums up what Demo does, but some of you may be wondering about the name. Well, the reason we call Demo Missions Demo Missions is because the word demo is an acronym. What does that mean? It means each letter of the word represent individual words. So for example, demo is discipleship, evangelism, missional outreach. But the second reason is because the word demo also is an abbreviation of the word demonstration or demonstrate. So if, for example, if you go to a rally or something, you go to a demo, a demonstration. Or if you go to a recording studio and record something, you do a demo. So the reason we call demo is because God really touched my heart with a verse in Romans 5, verse 8. And it says this, and it blew me away. It says, God demonstrates his love for us, or love towards us, in that while we were still sinners, Christ died for us. Just think about that for a moment. Let that permeate your heart and your soul. God didn't just say, I love you. He demonstrated, he demoed that love by sending the most precious thing he had, which is his son, Jesus, to earth to be a sacrifice for our sins. Well, you may say, what sins? Well, the sins of all mankind, because from the time of Adam, our forefather, and the disobedience in the Garden of Eden, there was a barrier between God and man. And here we are, here's the most remarkable thing. God demonstrated his love, even though we were still out of relationship with God and undeserving of any love or favor. That's grace, undeserved, unmerited, unconditional love. And God did that for us. He demoed his love for us. So that is the reason we call Demo Missions Demo Missions. And here's the thing. If God demonstrates his love for us unconditionally, how much more should we, the recipients, the ones who have received God's grace and favor, demonstrate that same love to our fellow man? And indeed, that's what Jesus asked us to do. How many of you would say that a person's last words before leaving this earth for eternity are important? Well, Jesus' last words to us was to go and make disciples of every nation. And also in other scriptures, he talks about preaching the gospel, the good news of what Jesus has done to every creature, because the end won't come until that happens. That is why we are doing what we are doing with Demo Missions. So if you would like further information and would like to help us, then please visit www.demomissions.com. Please share this post, please like us, please write to us and encourage us. And if you can, please donate. God bless you. Have a great day.